Welcome back to the studio for our swing tip. This is on disassociation from the top half to the bottom half, which is quite a vital thing in the golf swing, which is quite hard to achieve. So I've got just two or three small drills that you can do just to get the feel for it, which is from the boys from TPI, you really know their stuff. This is the stalk turn. So you create a triangle with your forearms and your shoulders. So the top half is staying nice and still, and you rotate the bottom half. Not too big, not too range of motion, just nice and smooth, nice and steady, without the top half moving. Next one is same position setup. This time the right foot goes behind the left kneecap, and then you rotate the same. Try not to just chuck the knee over, make sure you're rotating the hips. Then you go back to the other leg. Do the same idea. One leg would be definitely easier than the other. And you go back to the original one, which will then feel a lot easier, and you rotate the same. And it's just getting that feeling for that disassociation. Any questions or comments? Please send them through, and I'll see you soon.